On his recent podcast, Grubsnacks46 leaked the name of the Fallen Order sequel. It is not called Fallen Order 2, but Star Wars Jedi Survivor will be the sequel to Star Wars Fallen Order, coming in 2023. The original plan was for this to be revealed during Star Wars celebrations in around a week or so, but this leak has revealed this before this. However, hopefully during Star Wars Celebration, we can get an early trailer and maybe some of the game footage to look at. The leak suggests a release time between February and March 2023 before EA's official year ends. This is interesting as Fallen Order was released in November before the holidays, so this is an interesting time to release the sequel. Maybe there were delays of some sort. EA had so much success back in 2019 during the holiday period, so this change was interesting. There is some good and bad news about this release date. It is likely the game had an original release date of November 22, but due to the pandemic was pushed back. Almost every game in the last 2 years has had some sort of delay due to the virus and the switching to working from home. However, the game is being released right before EA's official year ends, which is basically a 12-month period in which the company uses for their tax and financial purposes. It could be the case that EA wants to rush out the game before this year ends to make it easier for them. EA has rushed out multiple games before. Jeff Grubb is a well-known insider and leaker who revealed these details on his podcast a few days ago. However, all we got was the name of the game and no information on its validity. So for the time being, take this information with a grain of salt. EA has revealed that in its fourth quarter in 2023, from January to March, it will release 5 new games: a major IP title, a partner title, a remake, a sports title, as well as the PGA Tour game. The partner title is unknown, the sports title is the new Super Mega Baseball, the remake is Dead Space, and the major IP is the new Star Wars Jedi Survivor. The title for the sequel definitely makes sense. Fallen Order was all about a holocron that could find all Force users in the galaxy, and ends with Cal destroying the holocron because he knows it could get into the wrong hands. He then asks his team where they should go next, and then ends there. This was a great ending, and really opened up the path for a sequel. Now that the holocron is destroyed, they are not tied to this storyline. They have the ability to take the game in any direction. The most logical would be to look for other Order 66 survivors, hence the name of the sequel, Jedi Survivor. There have been rumors of Ahsoka appearing in the show. In an interview with IGN, Cameron, who played Cal, and Ashley Eckstein, who played Ahsoka's voice in the animated shows, were asked if she will appear in the sequels. Ashley said she hasn't recorded anything yet, but would be great to connect the Clone Wars to Rebels. Cameron said that Cal and Ahsoka share many of their beliefs, so they would probably get along. In my opinion, I think we will see Ahsoka in the game, and this will lead onto the Ahsoka show where Cal will have a role. Hey, if you guys wanted to support the channel, we have a few Amazon affiliate links in the description with some cool Star Wars stuff you might be interested in. If not, we still get a commission if you purchase other goods within a 24-hour period of clicking our link. So if you are planning on purchasing something from Amazon, please click our link first, it really helps. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, leave a like, and thanks for watching. Thank you.